I take the kids to the playground. I didn't want to just sit there and kind of waste my time, and I didn't really feel like running around on the playground with the kids anymore because I'm with them for the whole day, or for most of the day anyways. So I started to just use the equipment to help me get some exercise or make me feel like I'm moving and getting stronger. The whole idea of it was for me to be getting stronger, not, you know, skinnier or anything like that. It was to get healthier to last for the next 40 years.
So these lunges, you're keeping your back straight and your knee is 90 degrees and it's over your middle toe, would you say? Or? And this is awesome because you're working out and there's the kids. They're over there. You can hear them. You can see them. It's really safe, but you're not standing around watching them get moving. You're getting moving yourself.
Once you start getting moving, you start to feel better.
Yeah.
And the other thing is the kids see you doing stuff rather than just sitting. They see you trying to adopt a healthier lifestyle, which is important.
Oh, now this one. This one's kind of advanced.
It is. Anything you wanted, I mean, just lean back and maybe do something like this.
Yeah, that would be easier for people.
Really, really slow.
Or even let's say you had no abdominal strength, you could lean back and just try to lift your heels a few inches off the floor, right?
Yeah.
Like even that.
Yeah, I can feel that definitely.
Yeah, even that
or
would
even
do
just
it.
Just sitting up and doing that is great too.
And then do the advanced version again so we can see what we'd be working towards. That's awesome.
Hold yourself. This is kind of working to it, just helping you out, helping you hold your body stable. Or, you know, different versions. And then once you get, you know, you can start adding a twist in there to start getting the sides warmed up or working.
Yeah, tricep dips. I love those. And those are great because all you even need, like over on the playground, is a bar. You don't even need a full bench or a chair or anything.
No, there's a lot you can do with just your body weight. You don't need a lot of special weights or special equipment. Just, you know, and like I said, once you start doing it, then you see lots of opportunity with anything.
And how did you come up with these exercises? Because you're not a personal trainer or anything like that?
No, I'm not. I just started looking around and seeing them and getting more interested in, like I said, getting more healthy. When I was 39, I noticed that, you know, my body wasn't as strong. I wasn't sleeping well at night. My back was sore at about 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, and then it would keep me up. And I was like, how am I going to get myself again through the next 40 years of my life with this body? I need to get some kind of strength, core strength, to keep my back in line, at least so I can sleep better. So that was kind of the whole, just got the ball rolling.
That's awesome. Yeah. Awesome, awesome way to think.
Yeah. So I started investigating on the internet a bit and just grabbing bits and pieces of what I liked and, you know, not listening to other things that I didn't like. Don't have a lot of money, didn't have a lot of extra time to be spending at the gym or buying special equipment. You know, I've treated myself to a couple of nice workout pieces over the last couple of years, but that's about it. Yeah.
That's awesome. And I really like that approach because we hear so much about, oh, you need to exercise to lose weight. You need to exercise to look a certain way. And I think that the media is not paying enough attention to women like you who are going, I'm more concerned with the body that I have, how it's going to take me through the next 30, 40 years of my life. I want to sleep well at night. I want to be able to move through my day with ease, without aches and pains.
Yeah, that's what it was all about. Like I said, that's what got it started. And when I, you know, I couldn't sleep because I was so weak in my abdomen, my back was getting sore at 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning. That's when I knew, like, I need to start doing something because this is just, I'm not going to last very long like this.
And then having your beautiful toned body was like the byproduct. It was like the bonus.
Yeah. That was like, yay. You know, I'm feeling better. I have a lot more energy. And then that just kind of rolled into a healthier eating. You know, I didn't eat. And it wasn't like I cleared out my whole cabinet or my fridge. I just, you know, ate a few less pieces of bread during the day or added some more oranges. When I was hungry, I had a couple of apples instead of a piece of toast or cheese and crackers or something like that.
Yeah.
Those things aren't healthy, but when you're eating a loaf of bread a day,
yeah,
that's a lot.
Cutting those carbs makes a huge difference.
And then we used to have pasta every day at dinner.
Yeah.
So, you know, change that up a bit.
Yeah. Excellent. Okay, show us what else you do.
I might go over here and do some chin-ups.
Can you come down further? It gets harder, hey?
You've been going for 10 or more.
10.
That's great.
That's his first time doing monkey bars.
Took me 2 years to be able to do monkey bars.
Yeah, it takes time, like I said, even just hanging there without moving.
Going, but not moving anywhere, that builds a muscle.
Just holding your weight. Just like walking on the log, but being able to keep your balance. As we age, we seem to lose our balance. So it's a great, simple way to just keep your balance in your body and strengthen the core.